How are you greeting, sir?
How are you greeting, sir?
I came all the way from Mr. Leko Christian Center.
So we are sharing the word.
So I just say I should stop by. Because the spirit just lead me to you. Just,
I won't even take much of your time, sir.
Because, sir, we are trying to correct most of the notion that people have about the Bible. Because even that time when God sent Moses, when he sent Moses to Nineveh.
Nineveh?
Yes, Nineveh that time. A sinful country.
Are you sure?
It's Nineveh, okay. A sinful country. As he sent. So as I'm saying, sir, so that's why I sent it to Egypt.
Egypt?
Yeah, he sent it to Egypt. Yes, sir.
So I was like, I'm not alone because I'm sending something from inside the house.
You're alone now?
Because I'm smelling something, sent it is coming from inside. Maybe madame is cooking.
Oh, madame is inside. She cannot come out. Continue.
Let her come. God's will is with anybody.
Don't just face what you are here for. Face what you are here for.
Okay. I'll go and meet her. Because even Bible says that if mountain will go to Mohammed, Mohammed will go to mountain.
Madame, where is this door?
Jack!
Madame?